Hi guys, it's me Johannes, and today on this episode of Insta Famous, saya akan bermain try not to sing along challenge dan menjawab beberapa questions. Okay, so the rules of this challenge is tak boleh menyanyi, cannot hum or dance. And lip sync pun tak boleh. Oh my god, I really hope tak ada Justin Bieber or Ariana Grande. Kalau tak, habislah. Okay, dia tengah load. Kejap, sabar. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, it's Shawn Mendes. Dahlah, the volume very loud tau. So then I want to dance. Bagus eh, dia punya ni kuat sangat. Okay, habis. I did it. Okay, that one is not bad. Okay, now we're on to the second video. Oh no. Oh my god, that's a dancing video. Ya Allah. I shook my leg a bit je, but it's not dancing, right? I'm not the biggest fan of Taylor Swift, so then I'm good, I'm okay. Okay, I did it, okay, habis. Very good job. Okay, so the first question is, apa yang paling ditakutkan Johannes? Actually, Johannes tak takut apa-apa. Johannes ni gangster, tak adalah. Johannes tak takut lipas, ular semua tak takut, tapi takut tikus. Tikus macam geli. I cannot. Fikir pun macam tak boleh. Tengok gambar also cannot. Mickey Mouse also cannot. Soalan nombor 2. Jika Johannes boleh pilih satu tempat untuk tinggal secara tetap di situ, apakah tempat tersebut? Johannes actually tak boleh duduk dekat satu tempat. Johannes very lasak. I have to be everywhere. I don't think I can stay at the same place. If I had the chance, I want to move to different countries and duduk situ, I tak boleh duduk satu tempat. Tak. Pada usia begini, Johannes pilih untuk dicintai sepenuhnya atau untuk diberi kekayaan yang banyak. Atau I dah makin tua, nak kena kahwin tapi calon pun tak ada. Johannes akan pilih untuk dicintai sepenuhnya. Oh. You cannot buy love. I'd rather be poor but in love, you know? Ting 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 ting. Soalan seterusnya, memory paling menyeronokkan masa kecil untuk Johannes. I tadika, like I was 6 years old, I had to do a concert. Lepas tu, I dapat join all kinds of things. Because I ketua kelas pun, I dapat do the dancing and the singing, and then I also did storytelling. Lepas tu, yang baca doa buka concert tu pun, I baca. Bukan lelaki baca, I baca. So, I feel very happy that time. I feel very menyeronok lah. It's good memories. Okay, saat paling memalukan dalam hidup Johannes. I ada banyak embarrassing moments. Banyak sangat. Tapi yang paling recent is minggu lepas, Johannes pergi birthday party kawan Johannes. Johannes terjatuhkan phone Johannes dalam toilet bowl. Lepas tu Johannes menjerit tau. So bila buka pintu, semua orang kat pintu. The whole party tahu I jatuhkan phone I dalam toilet bowl. Then I rasa really embarrassed lah sebab, oh, I'm that girl with the dirty phone. But it's okay, no one want to touch my phone now. I'll take my phone, take pictures, spam. So, okay lah. We're on to the third one. I tak hafal the song, so it's okay. Actually, I'm doing really good. I'm doing very, very good. Oh man, but I want to sing this part. I love this part. Oh no! I sort of like did this, right? Okay. Okay, this one is a bit hard lah. Because dia macam... Since I dah kalah. Okay, since I kalah, I'm gonna like dance and sing. This one. I already know what this is. I love to sing this song. I sing this song with my nieces all the time. Sikit lagi nak nyanyi. I buat muka expression je tapi tak nyanyi. I want to sing. Oh my god. I think if you on any other Disney songs, I dah nyanyi dah. Cause I'm a big Disney fan. But Frozen boleh tahan sikit. Moana, oh my god. Kalau Moana, oh my god. Dah habis dah. I nyanyi satu lagu untuk korang. Dah jadi cover dah video ni. Apa yang Johannes mahu ubah dalam penampilan dan personality Johannes? I wish I lagi sabar. I actually cepat marah tau. Panas baran sikit lah. Tapi as I grew older, I learn to be more patient. But I wish I was even more patient. So I wish if that I can change something about myself, I rasa tu I akan tukar. Next one. Beri dua individu yang paling banyak pengaruhi hidup Johannes. I give you satu individu yang paling banyak pengaruhi hidup Johannes is my mom. Aww. My mom is a single mother, so she's very independent and she always teach me how to do my own things. If I want something, I have to do it myself. She's not going to help me. No one's going to help me. I've learned the hard way. She banyak tolak I to do things that I wouldn't do. I love you, Mom. If you're watching this, I love you. Because I know she stalks me, so it's okay. Beri satu cabang kerjaya yang Johannes teringin nak cuba. Try fashion. I've always wanted to do fashion merchandising. Don't know, maybe because I banyak tengok Barbie good and like dia macam tukar-tukar baju and I suka like fashion shows and stuff. I love watching Project Runway dulu. And dulu my mom would like organize a little fashion show with me and my friends, so kita orang buat our own baju with kain and stuff and I will jahit baju for my bears. So I think I just minat since kecil. DIY and all that. Okay, next question. Sehingga hari ini, apakah pencapaian hidup yang paling Johannes banggakan? I pay my own college tuition fees. I earn my own money so I don't have to burden my mom. That's one of the things I'm very proud of lah. Bila kali terakhir menangis dan kenapa? This morning, sebab I macam wake up and macam I cry sikit. Lepas tu macam, oh man, I have to wake up so early. Yesterday also I cried because I dropped my spicy chicken McD Lux on the floor. I know you behind the camera and behind the screen also right now is crying also, right? I know the pain. You're like, I'm sorry for your loss. It's okay. We can get another spicy McD chicken deluxe together. Okay, fifth video. I love Paramore. Oh no! Oh no! I don't care. I love this song. I love Paramore. When I was 17 or 16, I made a cover of this song. So I really like the song. I love Paramore so much. Big, big, big bang. Yes, you did it. You made me lose. Vital, you know my weakness. Now the last video. I knew it was Sai. I nampak dia kecil pakai tuxedo. I tahu it's Sai. This one is not bad because I don't know the lyrics. I can't speak Korean. But I wanna dance. Gotta hold on to the table. I cannot do this. Okay, that was okay. That was okay. I think I did not bad for somebody who likes to sing and dance all the time. I love to sing and dance. I did not bad. I only sang along to two songs, right? Two out of six is okay. It's not bad. Cupcake, I shall get cupcake. I get fried chicken lah. My username now is fried chicken Johannes. Next one. Di manakah tempat lahir Johannes? Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, bumi, planet. Ting. Next one, beri satu gambar diri Johannes sendiri di dalam telefon bimbit yang menjadi kegemaran Johannes. Kejap ni saya ada banyak gambar, banyak-banyak sangat. This is my favorite picture. Can see tak? This is William Sinch and Alex Ayono. This is my favorite YouTubers. I went to watch their concert in US. It was my wallpaper for a really long time. Jika diberi peluang untuk jadi seorang selebriti terkenal untuk satu hari, siapakah selebriti tersebut dan kenapa? I rasa I nak jadi Ellen DeGeneres. She's so inspiring and dia baik, so baik, and she gets to give people happiness and like she's so kind to everyone and she gets to meet really cool people like Obama and everything and just give people free stuff. You know, like here you go, everyone get free stuff, you get free stuff, you get free stuff. I wish I can be her. Nyatakan pekerjaan paling teruk Johannes pernah lakukan. I tak tahulah. Ada banyak actually tapi tak boleh fikir right now. Yang I rasa kalau you ada fikir tu mesti Johannes dah pernah buat dah. Last question. Nyatakan satu penyesalan paling besar dalam hidup Johannes. So deep. I think I menyesal ambil bidang sains. Cause I'm taking mass comm now, so like I think I just make myself suffer for no reason. I don't even want to like do be a doctor or anything, but my dad lah, so he's like, do it, cause your English is good, your BM is very bad. So that's why I did it. I wish I could turn back time. Now I menyesal. Hello darkness, my old friend. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much RTV for having me. Give this video a thumbs up if you like this video. Click here to subscribe. Click here to watch more videos and comment down below on who do you want to see next on Insta Famous. Don't forget to subscribe. Just subscribe to this channel and my channel also. Bye. Thank you so much. Bye. Ding, 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 ding.